Dwyer Instruments has been a manufacturer of reliable instrumentation and control products since 1931, with the belief in supplying you products that meet our motto, right choice, right price, right now. HVAC and building automation systems have and continue to be major markets for Dwyer. Dwyer's leadership role in this market is accomplished by designing products with the goal of improving performance while reducing customers' costs. Air handlers. Building automation systems provide a comfortable building environment with efficient energy utilization. An air handler is an integral part of the building automation system that controls and affects temperature, humidity, pressure, and air exchange in the building. Shown is an example of an air handler using a heated and chilled water-based temperature system. Differential pressure switches, series ADPS, are used as a frozen coil alarm by monitoring the pressure loss across the coils in the duct to indicate a frozen coil condition. They are also used as a dirty filter alarm by monitoring the differential pressure across the filter. Differential pressure transmitters, series MS, are used with a static pressure sensor, such as the model A-489, or with an inherent static probe to monitor discharge air and mixing air duct static pressures. Humidity transmitters, series RHP, are inserted into the duct and used to monitor discharge humidity in systems with enthalpy wheels or humidifiers. Dual humidity and temperature transmitters, series RHP, are inserted into the duct and used to monitor exhaust air humidity and temperature for economizer applications. Duct temperature sensors, series TE-D, and averaging temperature sensors, series TE-A, are inserted into the duct and used to monitor the supply air, mix air, and the exhaust air temperatures. Low limit temperature switches, series DFS, are inserted into the duct to monitor temperature to prevent frost buildup on the coils, protecting the coils from freezing. Dwyer offers several products that can be used for fan validation, proving the fan is operating. Differential pressure switches, series ADPS, are used by monitoring the differential pressure between upstream and downstream of the fan. Current switches, series SCS, are used by monitoring the current usage of the fan. Differential pressure controllers, series DH digihelic, or differential pressure transmitters, series MS, are used with an airflow station, such as the series FLST, to monitor the airflow rate exiting the fan. Air velocity transmitters, series 641, or series AVU, are used to monitor the airflow rate exiting the fan. Damper actuators, series DD, are used to open and close dampers to change the airflow through the air handler. Thank you for watching and for making Dwyer your choice for building automation system sensors and instrumentation. Dwyer Instruments. Right choice, right price, right now.